All right, so this last one will actually face opposite direction of the object. And what we're going to do is go ahead.